Everyone needs a place to live. Everyone wants to live someplace safe and someplace comfortable. So it's my job, I feel, to educate and inform people on how to make that happen.
Oh, Black woman, you are so beautiful and strong. Even on the days where life's woes try to beat you down and make you feel otherwise, you're still unmatched.
I love real estate because I've always had an affinity for homes. I like being at home. I love homes. I like the style of homes. I like the history of homes. I like sharing family stories of homes. And I'd like to see that in other families as well. Home ownership is important, especially for the Black community. My role as a Black real estate broker is to educate and inform people on the benefits of home ownership, taking the proper steps to get to fulfill that, to fulfill the dream of home ownership for them and their families. The way that I use my role as a real estate broker is I share knowledge about home ownership, how to best make it work for you, because home ownership leads to wealth creation. It leads to creating legacy for family, for your family and for your future. And I do have a lot going on as far as my outside activities. I am the president of our local NCNW section in Rahway and a community volunteer and also my job in commercial real estate. I call it all the work-life play balance. I call it my art of living, where I just basically pursue those things that bring me joy. And most times you can't really tell whether I'm working or I'm leisuring, because it all just balances into one. It all just flows into one. I enjoy everything that I do, and I'm purposeful in everything that I do to make sure that this is what brings me joy, and these are my passions and my purposes that I feel that I'm here to fulfill. It really wasn't tough to detach, to discover what I wanted to do, because at some point you feel this tug for fulfillment. And my sons, they're great. However, I knew that was not it for me. Like, beyond my sons being 23 and 25 or my husband having success in his career, I needed to define what success was for me. And so, no, it was self-reflection, which was quite necessary, and I had to take the time to do that for myself in order to make myself happy. I would tell my younger self to be you, which is what I tell everyone, every young woman, every young Black woman especially. Be you. Do those things that make you happy. Do those things, aspire those things, and follow those things that God has placed in your heart. Those things that you know deep down will bring you, fulfill your spirit. Surround yourself with people, like-hearted people, not just like-minded people, but like-hearted people who are about something, who are not just talking the talk, but also walking the walk. You see their efforts and you see their results. So that's what I would say to my younger self.